Assalamu alaikum. Hey everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I will show you how I have completed this Apollo data scraping project for my clients, and I will show all details in step by step so that you can easily understand how actually Apollo work. Before going to the main tutorial, I am requesting you, if you are new to my YouTube channel, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and share this video to your social media so other people can also learn from this video. This is the Apollo URL where you can see it has already this amount 2.1 thousand total data. Actually here the 2.1 thousand data, but at the bottom side you can see the exact amount of data that searching page has. So it has already 2075 data, and I will export all this data for my clients using my Apollo data saver. For that, first of all, you have to click on here net new section. We have to transfer all this data from net new section to the saved section. Recently Apollo changed their interface and it is now little difficult to transfer data from net new section to the saved section, but my tool can easily help you. If you need this tool, you can contact me. So first of all, you have to select this net new section, then you have to click on here this checkbox, then select this page where 25 data contains, then click on here apply. Okay, click on here save button, then click on here save, then it is just loading and it will save to your saved section, and it is just adding 25 prospect here. Sometimes it takes some extra time, but sometimes it is done very fast, so we have to wait until the refresh button appeared here. And you can see here all the details, you can see here, and you see it is just comes here. Click on here refresh prospect. So when you click on here refresh prospect, you see no change is happened on the net new section, and notice this number, it is already 1965. After doing all this thing, you have to click on here saved button. When you click on here saved section, then you can see it is already updated, and here the total number is 135. Now again you have to click on here net new section, and then you can see data is changes. You see that it is now 1940. Again you have to follow this process to export or to save all the data from net new section to the saved section. Again I am doing this. Just select this one, click on here apply, then click on here save button. Okay, then click on here again save. Okay, it is just saving. Then again click on here refresh prospect, and then you have to click on here this number, remember 1940, click on here saved, and then you can see it is just updated. Okay, it is just updated, and I go back to net new section, and it was 1940, and it is now, you see it is now 1950. This way you can chase all the data is just transferring from net new section to the saved section, but it is really boring to do this job manually. For that I have my Apollo data saver, and I have already completed my setup. Now I am just doing the process. From your keyboard just press F3 button, and then you can see the magic here. So you see that it is just selecting the same thing what I have done, selected 25 pages, then click on here save button, and then again click on here save button. Okay, just click on here save button, it is just loading, and then when it's come the refresh prospect, okay, just it's click on here refresh prospect, and it is just refreshed, then it's just go back to the saved button, and it is just click on the saved button, and data you see here, and again it click on the net new section, and the same thing is happening here. Okay, so this way my system can help you to save all the data, to transfer all the data from net new section to the saved section. So when all the data successfully transferred from net new section to the saved section, then if you have enough export credit, then you can easily export all the data directly from Apollo But if you don't have the export credit, then using the instant data scraper, then you can easily scrap all these data from Apollo. This way you can easily scrap or export data from Apollo. But if you have a big amount of data to scrap, please contact me. We have team and we do this kind of projects for our clients at a very cheap rate.